heard John Lipke say, Jordan Griffin, 5'10", 20-year-old, undefeated as an amateur, wanting out of Toronto's combat sports ship.
Catch me if you can, I'm in them old school bumpers. Back to the fence, puffing on that Bob Marley. Flow like oregano. Nigga, you already know my competition's stiffer than Ronald Reagan. Let it go. Before you be a motherfucking vegetable, these rap niggas too animated like the Incredibles. Let this beef go around like the 26's young game of flame. Welcome to the house of pain. Nigga, what about the game? Keep on playing, boy, I hop out this fucking range. Look, I ain't even asked for his fucking chain, but he took it off like Vanessa Del Rio. Now I'm on my way to Rio.
After I see my Rio,
she cool, she a Leo. She ain't tripping off
of
the weed.
Four
smoke.
Wins, two have come by knockout,
so
one by
like
Rudy.
The Patriots and throw my dub up, cause Dr. Dre made me rich.
California, what's sit, come, what you driving, what you smoking on, cry, what you drinking on, drone, what you sitting on, roll, relax, make yourself at home.
Off. I talk that shit, size 12 Bo Jacksons, cause I walk that shit. Down Compton Boulevard, that's why I walk my pits. Biggie and Tupac, and they bark like this. As I spark my spliff, I see the corner putting chalk around a snitch. We be shooting like free throws, flying them desert eagles. Sell dope to the Pope while we eating chili Fritos. From a gangbanger to a CEO, everything I do is big like the nigga sees a Leo. Won't stop till I'm dead, ain't gotta watch for the feds. They ain't watching me, so here's a dome shot to the head. As I take a Patron shot to the head.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, making his way to the cage. Out of the blue corner, we have Shane Hinton.
Back after a little audio issue. Hinton coming down. He's a striker. Boxer says he's not a kicker. Does not like to kick. Probably learned it after taking a couple.
Oh yeah. I remember when I got on the my leg was raw one day.
Alright, here we go. This is a 170-pound welterweight fight, ladies and gentlemen. Fighting out of the red corner, this man stands 5 feet 10 inches tall, weighed in at 169 pounds. He's 20 years old and he is a freestyle fighter. His record is 4-0. Fighting out of Serrano's Combat Sports. Please give it up for Jordan, the Psycho Hammer, Griffin! And it is opponent fighting out of the blue corner. This man stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighed in at 168 pounds. He is 29 years old and he's a freestyle fighter. His record is 2-1. Training out of Fort McCoy Firehouse, 643. Please welcome Shane Hinton!
Hinton would be one of the local heroes here on the ECO 5 card.
Okay, gentlemen, 3 3-minute rounds in the amateur division. Remember, no elbows
it's
to the head. Any question out of the blue corner?
It's a welterweight bout, our fifth fight of the night.
As you heard the ring announcer say, Shane Hinton is an instructor at Fort McCoy. He trains troops before they head overseas. 11 years in the military. Trains with another fighter on this card, Todd Raymond.
They touch gloves and we are underway. It's Griffin in the white shorts, Hinton in the black. Look for jabs to open up from Griffin.
Look for Jordan to work. Ooh, big rights.
Look for Jordan to work his.
And down he goes! Right and a left! Fight is over! Griffin catching a big right hand, down he went. Your winner, Shane Hinton.
I think that just trumped the previous knockout of the night.
Yeah, that one was. I actually seen that one. And he caught it, you know, good extension. You know, he kept, you know. Just a good extended right hand.
Good patience by Hinton, too. Griffin was circling.
He didn't need any kicks in this fight.
No.
Griffin was circling. Hinton stepped in, swung, caught him. Then got a couple of freebies on the ground.
That's what we've seen a lot of that in these amateur fights. Everyone's ready to engage immediately when they come in. There's no real patience. They're in it to, and they're just
in it to finish it.
Yes, see who's the better man.
Well, they got nothing. You know, they don't know anything about each other, so they have no scouting report to go off. So that's kind of a big reason why that happens.
Jordan Griffin, he was previously 4-0 as an amateur. He likes to slam guys, but he never got the chance. Never got in tight to get his hands.
All right,
on
ladies and gentlemen, in 16 seconds of the very first round, by way of knockout, please give it up for Jordan the Psycho Hammer Griffin. Oh, geez, I'm sorry. Please give it up for Shane Hinton.
You're a winner there. 16 seconds. Single round.
What's the black got to come again to get me? Sweep it away.
So the local hero got away victorious. Get Fort McCoy to step through.
You see him giving a hug to Todd Raymond. You'll see Todd later.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to make a little announcement here. This is brought to you by Castle Home Sales of Mawson, Wisconsin. Concept Printing of Nacido, Wisconsin. The Aquarian Gardens of New Lisbon. And the Oasis Nightclub, our official after fight party. I want to do a little customer appreciation. Also, on behalf of our good sponsor, Miller. Everybody see where the VIP seating is out here in the arena? Tonight only, before we are done, if you would like to get to our July 10th show, I'm going to offer you buy one, get one free. Tonight only, ladies and gentlemen. Now we're going to take a 20-minute intermission.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to pause for a 20-minute intermission. We ask you to stay with us, liveeventsonline.com. We're live at the Ho-Chunk Casino, the upper...